And they're starting to get set. Just about right to go. Antarctic Lass returning is the favourite here. 500 metres the journey. All set. Racing now, good start from Oshkosh J, the outside, who hits the lead from Wynot Archie, and further back, Cracker Jack Roy. Behind those in turn, a few lengths away, Violet Blue with Raglan Bindi. The outside, Antarctic Lass, with a lot of work to do. A few lengths away, then Joycey Ray and Chatty Gary's out the back. Up towards the turn they go here. Oshkosh J on the inside with Wynot Archie, and further back, Antarctic Lass, who's coming with a sustained burst as they come around the home turn. It's Antarctic Lass who races up on the outside and grabs a lead, and Antarctic Lass has just got there over Raglan Bindi, and also Oshkosh J, and Wynot Archie was close up as well. Violet Blue for the back, Joycey Ray, another one who wasn't too far off them, with also Crackerjack Roy and Chatty Gary towards the end. But Antarctic Lass, big win to come from about third last. 28.93 was the run.